Hey guys, it's hazboi241 at zooogly mueseum in Cambridge. This is
Mr. Awesome Harry P.
That's enough.
This is a big bird. I don't know what it's called.
Moringa. It's a
shoebill.
Now we're
going to
go downstairs and go
top
downstairs.
That's me!
We're walking down the steps. We're walking down the steps.
Something like that.
A sea lion.
In the
S Atlantic.
I've got no idea what this is, but it looks stupid.
It looks like
an elephant seal.
It's an elephant seal.
It's an elephant seal.
Elephant seal.
Thanks.
And I don't know what all of this is.
It's probably a fossil.
We need Harry.
Very good fossil.
This is a
tapir. I heard they sniff up a lot.
And not tapirs. It's a millet. Oh, yeah, millet.
And this is a very.
This is actually this is a very good like running animal. It can run quite fast. Very fast.
Very fast.
Harry, when you want me to stop?
Very big.
So this
very
is
big ribs, a rhinoceros.
You think about it, that's a seat all cracked up.
And as you can see, it's got a very big ribs.
Oh, the bird's over here.
And there's some more birds.
There's some more birds over here.
No, Luke.
Yes, as you might have heard, I'm Luke and I'm sure one, the cameraman.
African elephant. Elephant.
Big old elephant, that is. Oh, African elephants! They're meant to have really big ears.
These are some birds.
Yeah.
Point at the birds. Point at the birds.
I'm not a fag.
It's the coast. Okay, and these are some seagulls.
Okay. Goodbye from all of us.
Woo!
Bye!